got the best chicken we've got next to it. Is the big fluffy umbilicus and the chicken is right there next to it. I can see three lines over on Cisco's unit stand. Right. Umbilicus, pulsing, tubercle right behind umbilicus. See a beautiful pulsing umbilicus and the tubercle right behind hind limb guts. If you're lucky, you might catch. You might cut tubercle. Three lines. Scrotum. Hind limb guts. Happy that's a boy?
See, because that's hyperechoic, could you potentially, if you didn't see that, the tubercle, but you could actually mistake that as a female, do you think? Because the scrotum and the testicles are hyperechoic as well.
I think when you do it, you've got to positively identify the tubercle being connected to the other. And often the way of doing it when you're going in sections is to follow that umbilicus in. And as you follow it in, you'll see it there. Tubercle, beautiful, umbilicus, big umbilicus, tubercle. Yeah. Three lines. Oh, beautiful, look at that. Big umbilicus, tubercle, hind limb guts. That's definitely. Okay. It's just got to be out of good man of tubercle in his
heart. Is there three lines? They look different.
Next time I do it, I'll tell you. Oh, yeah, what's that? I'll wait for it to come out again. Mm-hmm. I think that looks like that's an invisible step. Here we go. Oh, what's that there? It's a big bladder. There's the tube. There's the tube there, you see, and there's a just very, very gentle. And you see how one is so close to the other? But actually, the location of that gland is a useful reference point. Actually, that is a black circle. And can you see the chicken with the around the segment? I don't think that makes much difference.